Katie. I am in the library today, and I'm going to read you a story called Breathe by Scott Lagoon. Breathe, little whale. Play all day. And swim, and swim, and swim. Breathe. Dive down deep. Explore. Make new friends. Swim. Listen to the sea. Sing. Breathe. But fear not. Find another way up. Swim. Most of all, love and be loved. Dream big. Sleep deep tonight. Breathe. That's the end of our story. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you again next time. Bye, everybody.